Tyre Smoke's completely irrelevant. You could have given it to anybody on this team, and the real trophy that matters is that Stanley Cup, and I couldn't be prouder of a better group of guys.
What was your favorite save tonight?
You know what? Everyone's a favorite, I guess. I was mad at myself on that first goal, and the same situation came again with the second time around. I was able to get it.
Tell us about this morning. Was it a meeting for the team, and they said, not you, Cam, you don't need to be in on this meeting?
We know it's a team game. I mean, the veteran guys stepped up when it needed to be, and the big guy is Rob Brindamore. He once again came up huge.
What a performance. Congratulations.
Well, here it comes, folks. Bill Pritchard and Craig Campbell of the Hockey Hall of Fame. And here is what it's all about. It's the toughest trophy to win. It's the most beautiful trophy, the Stanley Cup. 2006 champions, Carolina Hurricanes. The commissioner of the National Hockey League, Gary Bettman, will, of course, make the presentation. Rod Brindamore is the captain of Carolina.
What an incredible end to an amazing season. And I want to thank all of our fans for the great support you've given us, particularly in Edmonton and here in Carolina. Let's also give a great hand to the Edmonton Oilers. They had a terrific season, and this was a great playoffs for them. Peter Karmanos had a dream that hockey would work in Carolina. And guess what? He was right. I'm almost there. Congratulations to Jimmy Rutherford, Peter Laviolette, all the players on the Hurricanes. Rod Brindamore, I'm proud to present this to you.
Can hardly lift that arm, let alone that cup. But he got dressed to come out. As you know, he was out with a shoulder injury, and he told me the other day and asked me not to say anything about it. And of course, he knew I wouldn't. We've been friends for a long time. He said, Bob, you wouldn't believe it. I can't lift my arm at all. But please don't tell anybody. I want to be out there if I can. And he got to lift the cup. And he did get his arm up. Well done, Dougie Waite.
Hey, Wardo! Here we go, Wardo! Yeah! 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 Point that roll! Yeah! Come on, Tony! Take it!
Yeah. These guys are going to savor every moment. And why not? There's the empty net goal scorer that gave everybody a breather. Justin Williams. Star for many years to come, this guy, Erik Ståhl. Teams in the National Hockey League, 30. And now, this is the one, the Stanley Cup champion.